Alright. Jay-Z. 3v3. Round 1, match 1. Season 43. My opponent today is, Jade Belly Yakwan something. So, we'll get into it. Sorry. So there's my opponent. I beat one squad last night just to see what I could do. Or just in case I didn't actually wake up this morning in time. Get my points, so I beat his Lord Vader. So what he has up top? Not really much. That raid might be a pain in the ass. I may not even deal with it. Seems like my opponent doesn't want to attack that much either. One-shotted my Lord Vader, so just kind of seeing what he's going to do after that. For the time, let's start down here. My brand new Omnicon Treya. Let's give her a whirl. Not bad. I think it'll be fun in the future. Get to see what I can do with that. I'm pretty limited on Datacrons this round. I do have some, but I just didn't have any for the lock. Ah, damn it. There we go. Well, I just fucked that up. That's fucking hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna overkill this shit. Motherfucker. Just overkill it, get through the fucking bottom. Call it good. Okay, so nothing really too scary back there. Okay, I think I'll do this. See if I can't get through this team or not. Well, you were fucking helpful. But if I can't get her down below 50% health, it won't matter. Alright, it was less than an hour ago. I'm not sure if my opponent plans on attacking, so I'm just gonna probably beat the teams I can and then move on. A lot of these teams doesn't look like they can be wampa'd. Yeah, I'm throwing everything good I have at the bottom. Oh, and try keeping some teams to beat up here. What do we got? Goodbye, Fennec. Alright, pad my team. One issue with the pad my team is they hit hard if you let the protection up stack up. I tried Wampa once, that failed me miserably. Oh. For science. Three V3s. Let's see if I can't pull this off. Yeah. 19% health. It's a lot more health. taking forever. I don't think I'm actually gonna win with this. I don't have enough damage here. Fucking hilarious. I lost to a Padme team. And he looks like he cleared my bottom zone. Ugh, he getting stuck on a fucking Padme team. Empire, Separatist, I don't really want to use my gas on this team. I mean, if I have to, I will, just to clear the zone, but... Oh, damn it. Fuck it. I'm done with fucking this GAC. Not pretty banners. My opponent has a huge chance of beating me. He's not dropping at all. And I don't have any Datacrons back here. You know, wasted most of my teams in the back. I might have something to use up here.
Thank you.
See ya, IG. Oof. Yep, this worked out well. Think I am well and done out of fucking teams. Give me one more damn turn. Ah, not if she does that though. No. See ya, Vader. We tried. So I'm gonna call it quits for my GAC now. I made it through the bottom. My opponent will probably clear my bottom as well. So, I'm probably going to end up losing this one. But we will see how he does in the next 30 minutes. He hasn't dropped a battle, which kind of worries me, though. I was starting to mess up in the back zone, and then I fucked up on the mall. I probably should have just used my C off the bat. No, waste Jedi Knight Luke. I could have used Jedi Knight Luke back here. Alright, I will see you in the next video.